One of Monterey's own is making international headlines with her unique beauty trend. Locally loved nail lady Terry Salachi is turning trash into treasure for some high fashion pedicures. Action News reporter Michelle Amparato got a sneak peek at the latest craze in toenail designs.
Snakeskin bags, shoes, and belts are staples in every fashionista's wardrobe. But the latest beauty trend is snakeskin for your toes.
Today we're going to make your toenails look like your shoes.
That's the woman behind the couture pedicure, Monterey's own Terry Salachi.
I work for Bellissima International and they make Belliforma. We are the first nail gel company that is green certified.
As artistic director for Bellissima and head nail technician at Euphoria Lounge, Salachi is always ahead of the hottest trends. But the idea for the Python pedicure came not from the fashion world, rather from her kids. They brought home a real snakeskin from school, and Terry immediately went to work.
I handpicked certain clients that are open, and I started applying it to their toenails.
It took about 6 months to perfect the pedicure, and now one pedicure can take up to 3 hours to complete. Salachi carefully selects what part of the skin would best fit your toes and hand cuts each piece. The process is long, but can last anywhere from 3 weeks to 3 months.
So I just have to show you what the raw material looks like before Terry creates her high fashion pedicures. This was once a 7-foot red tail boa.
Snakes naturally shed their skin every 2 to 12 months, and they're happy to do so, and they won't survive unless they do. And they leave it behind as trash.
So Salachi turns their trash into trendy treasure, and local pet stores are happy to save their skins. Salachi's designs have become an international sensation, featured in a host of fashion magazines and shows, a level of success she never dreamed of.
Never, ever imagined this in a million years, but my 6-year-old daughter is still in my little magic lab at home creating things for me to put in my book, because she knows that she's partly responsible for this whole phenomenon.
Salachi also works with other resources like feathers and even lace from designer bras. But as for what designs lie ahead, she's not telling.
Another renewable resource.
In Monterey, Michelle Imperato, KSBW Action News 8.